Alrighty, friends, welcome back. Yep, we're recording. Let's do it. Alright, so last time we. Here we're definitely close to the end at this point, which is very normal.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula.
¿Y tú? Oh boy. Well, that's fine.
¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Considering all he's gotten through at this point, I suppose it makes sense. Something about this game made sense. Oh, wow. That's pretty amazing. Of course, I'm exaggerating, but yeah, it's poking fun, some very nonsensical things to point out. I probably just need to keep running? Kill these people! Especially rocket launchers. Ouch. Okay. Let's see, how am I gonna make sure to get rid of those people? I just need to wait for the reload. How did they die? Oh wow, he's literally just attacking his own men. By just trying to get rid of them. Well, just trying to get rid of them. Jesus Christ. Well, of course, like, they're literally disposable to him because, you know, it's not what he ever says. But still, like, I think that's a smart idea. You're killing off all your. Of course, it's a military. Hey, sending ball, I made a kill. don't know why I went back to him and behind him. However. Okay, that was really dumb. To just stand there and take that. But I'm not even gonna do it to him. I'm gonna, because what if one of those bullets gets me and then just game over again? Not gonna chance that. Alright, so. Oh, God, he's not having it. Really isn't. Let me tell you, friendos. Someone's actually helicoptering me. I think they might be. And I never really realized that at the same time. I also got my barrel, but I was supposed to. Thank God my okay, I need to herb myself. Ouch, so. Better. out of habit, I did red. But it's probably good for me right now. And I could be taking cover, just doing this better, but it's gonna go right now. Down and having a melee range. I wonder why only there. Wait. Definitely guys, you don't like melee. Just one. This is gonna be NPS. I think that might be 8 hours or something. No, I don't know. Is that our ride actually? That I think was supposed to come earlier? Ooh. I'm glad I didn't use that now. Okay, bam. Kind of a full mixture. Which I couldn't have had with that other one. So I'm glad I accidentally used that one. I meant not to, so. I'm guessing, yeah, that's for me, which thank God. Yeah, I'm really confused. The helicopter was still working for us, but I don't feel like I saw who it was. Was it just our ride that was supposed to come for us earlier? Is it, you know, did they just put this guy on, but apparently it's that person. We must know him, because I think it's when we come through our comms or something, when he says, yeah, clear him out, whatever. So, who am I missing? Because I must be missing someone. Yep, this is where I need to go. Yeah, this is a hard area. As probably should be. Probably one of the final ones. So, let's go ahead and go with these. Yep. I probably have to wait for them to take out those guys. There we go, yep. Yeah, Yeah, okay, I have to wait for them to get rid of those gunners. For the cars, I think. So just stop the arm. Thankfully, they're giving me the money. I still don't do leg very much. What I'm doing is working for the Durgan. Yeah, I want to do that. Figuring out how to get over there. I'm guessing I have to find another way. I go up this line. Probably another ladder over here, maybe? For it? No. There is a ladder. Yes, it is. Oh my gosh. There must be a way I have to get over there, right? Okay, let's see if I can see through this vantage point. Yeah. Wait, yep, I see it now. So how do we get up there, though? I probably don't need to pause it, but it was a habit. I only thought of it right afterward. Alrighty. There we go. Gun shell. Probably end up taking a break here. Alrighty friends, we're back in front of the door. Let's hope there's no crash. Yep, yahoo! Alright, let's keep going. I know what that noise was, yahoo! It was half-awake Durgan noise, that's what that was, because I woke up. Trying to finish this Vigiam this morning. Let's do it, friends.
Get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Oh shit, or not.
Mike!
Okay, his name's Mike. Oof, that's just new. Oh, well, of course that was gonna happen. But the way he said it, the Mike, it's kind of funny to be honest. Hey, rip Mike though. Of course this was gonna happen.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Neat.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
Jesus
what
Christ.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Jesus Christ, that dialogue was like maximal cheese there. It's weird how the dialogue kind of fluctuates, but like it's definitely like on like the cheesy level for most of the game, but God, right there, that whole scene, Jesus Christ, I'm sorry, but yeah, that was a perfect opportunity for that, but yeah, I do apologize for the awful pun. Alright, friends, so keep going, chucking shields. Oh, Jesus, Parasite.
Leon,
happening.
You okay?
Where's she coming?
Yeah.
Nope. Yep. It's happening. Oh, yep. And then Sadler took control. Yes. Oof, I was not expecting that.
Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah, but before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine, let's split up.
Why is she helping us? Are you gonna ask, or what? Nah? Okay. I think you've asked before, haven't you? And she's just... Probably you're just like, okay, there's no reason for to ask her. That makes a lot of sense. Alright. What is her goal? That is a good idea. How is she not being discovered by Sadler and etc.? That's a really good idea. Well, I mean, probably was, because he was able to take control of Leon there and strangle her. So I'm guessing she's just really good at evading. And he knows she's a traitor at this point. It's just like, Sadler I don't think has even addressed her, as far as I remember. At least, like, what she's doing now. You know, so I don't really know how to comment on that. Regardless. Whew. By the way, I hear a regenerator, so... Where are you at, friendo? Close, it sounds like. Let's go ahead and just do this real quick. Here, I'll just leave that there. I'll go ahead and leave that there, and I'll go ahead and also leave this nade here. I'll take this nade, and I'll go. And then I'll move this here, and there's still a slot for heals open. In fact, I'm actually going to do... I could move those over here. Like, I could literally just move this, start moving this stuff over this direction. There's really nothing stopping me from doing that and just... having this whole big area for heals, like I said before. So I'm gonna do that. Is it because I have my win button right over here? And Rookit Luncher, which I'm gonna use for the final boss. Hi, hello, hi, hello. How'd you get here so fast? Come on. Okay. I think I was too close. It was really registering. Come on. There we go. There we go. That was a lot of ammo wasted on one guy, but... whoops. Hopefully I can still keep getting ammo. I just gotta be more careful not to keep doing that. Yeah, I only have the 14, don't I? Yep, no reload. So, yeah, okay. But now, go back to pistol. So I can really make those 14 count. I just hope that I'm also gonna keep finding enough to skate by with those things. Because that's the only way to kill them. Wait, hold on, no. I can't just move it onto the square. I have to combine. Or not the square, the space where this is. There we go. Can't just move it onto the vial. I gotta combine it. There we are. Alright. So. By the way, there's another typewriter here. I'm gonna save again, because I'm paranoid. Shotgun. Coop. I do have quite a lot of TMP ammo sitting around. I'd still rather mostly keep this first. Wait, is this where I came from or not? I feel like this is where I came from. Yes, it is. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and rectify this situation now. Loots to be had. There is rifle ammo here. Okay, good. I'm glad I am gathering these souls now, because that's nice. Okay, how do I get up there? Because that's... look, that's the entrance, the exit, right? Oh, yep, okay, cool. Climb up. Never had to do anything like that before. It's a ruined place, so... it's cool to have a little bit of extra interesting platforming on. Fruit gun shell. That was probably done. Time actually gaining any of the other people. Yes, I meant to say yes to both of those, not no to either of them. Thank you for all the handgun ammo. I'm sure I'm gonna need it. Probably. I meant to need all the handgun ammo I can get. Maybe that was what we wanted. Sir, get shotgun blasts. Save the rifle for regenerators until such a time where I feel like I've got everything I really need. Until a time where I feel like I've got enough ammo saved up there for that. In the future. I should probably expect a bunch of regenerators at one point or another. You know, I'm kind of astonished that I never really, like, I don't know. I guess, did they introduce Mike in a scene, or is there just a random helicopter that starts shooting and you're communicating with him all of a sudden and you realize that? Like, Is it really like that, or did I just miss it and realize it way too slowly? I could have done that barrel behind him, but there's no one. Honestly, I just wanted to shoot him, I guess. And I didn't know if that one would work, and that one feel like it was too close. So I just was safe about it. Yeah, see, that's too far. That was probably dumb. Especially now that. Okay, good. I don't have to use one of these, but that's pretty close now. Possibilities pretty close now. Red. I don't have a green though. I could have not used that one, but now I have health, so I'm gonna. Alright. I'm sure I'll find a green somewhere here. Like, this place has been shot full. I just hope that I'm right about that too. There's a lot of loot in here, actually. Good about all the ammo and stuff I'm finding. The game really does supply you with enough ammo, more or less. You just gotta be conservative. As long as you have conservation in mind, you can conserve enough ammo for the next thing, usually. Especially if you're really careful about what you use, when about what, and knowing what's powerful and what's not. Alright. I thought there were barrels over there, but I guess I got those and I didn't realize it. Cool. It's very clear I got those and I didn't realize it. So, incendiary grenade. Green herb. And some shotgun shells. Getting good with all this stuff I'm finding. but this plunge can do this. Finding nades too feels good. I'd like to do the organization in another playthrough. It's kind of, I have a better feel for how the game actually works. I need to go home. Yeah, I'm trying to run by that thing. I don't know why, what I was thinking. I know they have range. Probably just a nick of time there. Oh, wait, that's right. You have to shoot the arrow. And I think it's I literally had just enough ammo. Amazing. Alright. Honestly, you could pack things against this in real life, but fine. Alrighty, so I am free to just now. No realsies, but I killed everything there. Oh hey, there's actually a crate over here I didn't even see it before. Huh? Yeah, there's also a three or had a feeling I did have something delivered. I just didn't see that for... oh, wait, no, I just picked that up, didn't I? Funny. Alright, so... I just wanted to do. Keep that space for healing stuff. Just trying to find the Urxit around here. That's what I'm trying to do. Where is Durgan Urxit? Where is it to do? Have Kiva card for to do. No, I just need to find to do. Where is to do? So I can go through it. Electronically, at least two electronic blocks. Okay. At least we're getting somewhere with that. So where are they, eh? This is the question. Two blocks. Okay. And through here. Okay. Card reader, okay, yeah, card keys pulled out. Whoop. Insert the emergency lock key. There we go, okay, both of them. Actually, so we're good now. That's where that key went, so. I guess the two locks thing is mostly meant to confuse you. There's literally one thing. Bam, they're both open now. Wait, what? Okay, never mind. Unless now I can release them. I saw two lights turn to green. Unless that means you can release them now. Is that literally it? Okay, there's one of them. Yes. Okay, cool. Press the button, I pressed it. There's probably a lot of loot around here. I kind of want to keep going though, so I probably won't be as thorough as I used to be. Just because I see the end. Alrighty. other one. There's the other one. Mom, leave the cat alone. Let him do what he wants. Let's keep going. Could have been a little bit.